Still no score. Canadians get in and get a goal. Gallagher pounding his way to the net, and Dano right behind him.
This was an area that the Penguins struggled mightily in game one against the Washington Capitals. 16 turnovers, and some of them in very critical areas of the ice where it really hurt them. And right here, this flip into the middle doesn't get out. Johnson, who's the defenseman, turns it over. Tatar picks it up. He takes the shot. It goes off the shaft of Olimata's stick, and it takes a fortuitous bounce right to the left, right into the wheelhouse of Brendan Gallagher, who's driving to the net. You know he's going to the net. And he buries it into the wide open four.